Yeah, I have found the vehicle. Check the door, mate. Terese. Terese. Yeah, look, the driver seems to be unconscious and bleeding from the head. But we'll stand by for the ambulance. Terese. Open that door, mate. Terese. Terese, can you hear me? Squeeze my hand if you can hear me, Terese. Terese, just tell me where it hurts.
All over.
Okay, these guys are going to take you to hospital. Just stay as still as you can, all right?
Did I hit anyone?
No, just the tree, okay?
The car?
Don't worry about that for now. Everything will be fine. Got Andrew's text. How is she?
She's conscious.
So we spoke, and she seems with it, which is really good. I told her that you were coming in. She asked if you can accompany her in the ambulance.
Oh, yeah, of course. Can you take care of my child, mate?
Hey.
This is all my fault.
Wade got bazzed onto this, not you. And we still need to find him before he gets to Hal's. Let's go.